Josh Stiebel, he's done a nice job of coming in, throwing strikes, being aggressive, keeping his team, and giving his team an opportunity to stay in this one for Delaware.
Here's Caleb Dietrich. He's 8-for-11 this week at the plate. He has been, honestly, kind of the MVP along with Chase Link at the plate for Hollidaysburg.
Can I just show you what Dietrich's done so far today? Man, my man has been hitting balls all over the field, and one of the biggest reasons, the leg kick is so smooth, compact with the swing. And here he goes again.
Way out of here. Make it 9-for-12 and add a home run onto it. Caleb Dietrich, his first to the regional, and an insurance run for Pennsylvania in the top of the sixth. He has just caught fire in the last couple of games.
Well, since the last couple of games, you can just tell the swing is on point. And once you start hitting line drives all over the field, then you can muscle up a little bit when you have an opportunity. Team up in the game, 6-3, sees a pitch up in the zone.